So, if you like clones, then go see Stolen Identity 3. And if you don't, then go eat at Planet Hollywood. Then go see the movie afterwards anyway. So it makes lots and lots of money.